Dragons in your own homeland. What are you going to do?
This one does not know, but he hopes his family is safe enough.
Hold. I must speak with you. Ah, my errand runner. So good to see you again. Stop right there. On my authority as captain, you're under arrest, under suspicion of conspiracy to regicide. What's that in your pack? Deployment plans for the Marines at the temple. And do I smell the taint of poison on the air? These are the tools of an assassin. It's...
Raz must admit, even he did not think we'd be seeing each other again so soon. How are you, my friend? He's here to help, as always. You may have noticed your new friend Phazion lies dead on the ground behind you. Raz knew Phazion well, as he thought he did Astania. The captain happened. Phazion and Raz worked together as agents of the Queen. Phazion was not willing to give up secrets, and so now Phazion is dead. You will soon be free. But as on the island, Raz must ask your aid. You must warn the Queen and her battle reeve. The captain will attempt to murder the queen at the temple. You must get past the captain's men. Seek out another of our lady's agents, Esheva. She stands watch in the marketplace, peddling her wares. Ask her for a souvenir. Now, out of here. Save the queen. This one imagines you have some questions. You have this one's apologies. He was looking for Phazion. It is a happy accident for us both that you could be saved. You escaped the cell, and Razumdar's new plan to warn the Queen moves forward. It is somewhat embarrassing, but This one's face is known to some of the royal court. If Razumdar were to approach, they would know something is amiss. You, is there anything else this one? Yes, as did Fezia. He told you true. We...
All of the Battleground games involve combat.
Welcome. Well then.
No outsiders allowed! Hear ye, card sharps and collectors, test your wits and courage in a brand new card game, Tales of Tribute.
Eshaba has just about anything you...
Is that...
Ah, yeah. A wise purchase, then.
Explain yourself. What are you doing here? Razumdar. Yes, I know the name. You haven't answered my question, though. We've taken every precaution. The whole area is locked down. Watch Captain Estonia assured me. The guard, Captain? Absurd!
A moment, Aselmo. I would hear what this one has to say.
Queen Irene, I fear for your safety. Please disregard what was said, just...
Razumdar was mentioned. He acts on my behalf. If you won't investigate, I will.
Apologies, my queen. As you will. You are a capable woman. But you must be wary. You, come with me. We'll investigate the temple together. Be merciful. What happened here?
You... I'm sorry. I was wrong. I tried to stop them. Watch out. On the balcony. It's Astania. It's a trap!
Aselmo. I see you've met my latest toy.
Astania? Traitor. Come down here and face me.
Our queen has betrayed us. I wanted her head. I'll settle for yours. Kill them.
Astania.
It's not over yet, Rattlewee. The Dominion won't last. The Veiled Heritance will see to that.
The Dominion will last long after your corpse cools. Now come down here and face your death!
Competence. I'll have to take care of you myself.
We need to report back to the Queen. Let's get out of here.
Well, what did my protectors find? Astania, I can't believe it. No doubt Aselmo will triple his watch. She truly was an agent of the Veiled Heritance. Betrayal. She turns against her people after years of service, and she spoke of my betrayal? She obviously could not be trusted. But you... The Marines are blunt instruments. A queen must have a lighter touch. You've met Razumdar first in the eyes of the Queen. Would you join him? Become an elite agent? Excellent. By what? Now to look to larger things. I must cement my position and continue my tour of the Isle. I must make for the ancient site known as Tanzelwil. Normally, a new monarch communes quietly with the dead. We're supposed to show willingness to heed the wisdom of our ancestors. As you saw today, my reign so far has been anything but normal. I worry there will be complications, and the presence of my newest eye would assuage that worry. Make your way to Tanzelwil at your own pace. Seek out my entourage. As you wish. I'm not sure I know much more than you at this point. I wish I could say yes. Astania got closer than anyone else has. Subverting a watch captain. I can't believe they'd be so bold. an end to the Dominion. They want me to step down, to appoint their own regent, for everyone not of high Elven descent to leave the Somerset Isles. The list goes on and on. They're racists, high Elven supremacists with no understanding of the real world, short-sighted misanthropes with delusions of grandeur, bastard throwbacks that should crawl back beneath their rock.
Hear now the lesson of the divine body.
Fascinating.
Here you can see the third floor of
Welcome. Are you here on Mage's Guild business?
Yes, of course. We're lawkeepers across the face of Tamriel. Guild members seek out books, tomes, and ancient scrolls in their travels.
Always good. We're book hunters of a sort. Always good to we're excellent.
Now, I know some of you are wondering why I ban necromancy in my classroom. Trust me, the spell alone is worth steering clear.
What do you want?
Hear ye, card sharps and collectors. Hey there. You are going to... Well, there...
you get it? Did your invitation arrive?
Rub it in, why don't you? If you must know, Shardstula has rejected me. Again.
Right on time. Welcome back. I was beginning to wonder if you'd ever show up. My lord seems to derive amusement from my annoyance. You are here to retrieve a tome for that... Just a moment, mortal. Lord Sheogorath asks that you perform a task first, to prove your competence. A fork and a staff. Please do try to be quick. My lord enjoys making me... I'd say, at your leisure, mortal. But my lord is certain he lost his utensil somewhere in Skyrim. It was during a visit to his friend Korthor and... My lord visited with Korthor a very, very, very long time ago.
You never forget that smell. A dragon priest's tomb. Look at the treasures he's collected. Perhaps the fork is here as well. Old Korthor set up an ice barrier. That chest. Perhaps the fork is in there. Fools! What more can you bring to bear? You do the...
You dazzle from me, Grim Fortan, Grim!
Ah, Korthor's
My
away.
My priest will make quick work of you. Laugh, Inoki!
The shadows move at it. Watch yourself! Eyes to the sky. Another group.
Well, then, three of my... You live!
What delightful folly is this? The Keeper have enlisted an outsider to face me? You fools have fallen so low! Turn back, or you'll share a keeper's fate.
her! Let's hope she lives. We'll need her before the day is done.
She's going to be fine with a little restoration magic. We should be considering how to handle the High Kinlord.
Even if we defeat him, how do we contain him? He's already escaped once. If we could control Daedric magic, perhaps this wouldn't have happened. What do you think, Sirion? Fight fire with fire?
Stay your tongue, Varanil! You insult your lineage by even thinking it. Does the High Kinlord's fate appeal to you so? We go with my plan and divide his essence among us. He can't escape his prison if he's not whole. We're for...
I don't know how you defeated those Banekin, but I'll be glad to send more. I'm going to enjoy this.
Thank you.
noticed that the pact I've made protects me from death.
Ignore his words, keepers. Begin the separation.
I'm not confident this will work, Sirion. What are you lot doing? Oh, I do so love to see magic. Is that what this is? This isn't as grand as the spell I learned from the Daedra. But I don't expect much from mortal Altman. Remember, children, you'll never keep me here of your own accord. Not when the Daedra fight for me. Perhaps it'd fare better if you had Daedra on your side.
His madness nears delirium. Ignore him, keepers. Find the High Kinlord.
By the light of Imperium, the keepers of the banished cells, hereby condemn Rissus XII to imprisonment unending.
Oh my, it looks like you've won. Old Rissus's days of freedom are over, it seems.
I thought you said this bastard wouldn't be able to speak.
He shouldn't be able to achieve coherent thought. We'll have to watch him carefully. I'll make sure of it.